I am a strong believer that without justice, there is no peace. No lasting peace, anyway.